19 fucking months, we are back! We're here to celebrate our new record. This is the first track off this. This is Hymns of Invocation. Circle Pit! Keep playing some new shit. This is fucking Totem. or it's in the fucking air, Ohio! Can you guys give me a circle pit? Spin this room! So you guys fuck with that new shit or what? Fuck yes. We're gonna kick it back in time a little bit for you guys. Any fans of Nightcrawler in this bitch? Fuck yes. Well, I wanna see the energy times 10. Can you do that for me? That didn't sound too fucking confident. Can you do that for me? That's what I'm fucking talking about. Open up this fucking pit. You know what's about to come.
Move!
Make some fucking noise, Ohio! We love every single person in this fucking room. After 19 fucking months, you guys are making this first experience back really something. And we really appreciate that. We want to say thank you to the venue for respecting our health and checking everybody's vaccines and all that shit. Fuck yes. I want to give a shout out to the first band that opened up today. This was their first show and they fucking killed it. Fucking make some noise for them. They definitely deserve it. It's hard to get up here and play in front of you guys. It's hard. With that being said, we're gonna play some more new shit. This is Revelations of a Silent King. Tonight. Boy, I just gotta say, it's fucking great to be back. This moment here we share is forever. I wanna give a shout out to our friends in Worm Shepherd for fucking killing their first set of this tour. Give some fucking noise for our boys. Go check them out at their merch table. They're chilling, they're hanging out. Go check it. This is Holo Prison.
Thank you.
We're gonna kick it back in time. Any fans of vital deprivation in this bitch? This is our first single as me as a vocalist. This is Malevolent Enslavement. Put them fucking horns in the air.
And try to picture what it's like to not exist. You can't do it. You're imagining darkness, black. But there'll be no black. there will be no color because there will be no you to perceive it. And your mind recoils from that idea. It's simply unable to conceive of its own non-existence. And so it concludes that it's impossible, that you'll live forever, but you won't. All things end, all motion slows, all heat becomes cold. Life is an eddy in that current of entropy, a brief chemical reaction that lights up the darkness and then its fuel spent dissipates back to nothing. Your body is a marvelous and intricate machine built out of millions of interconnected, fragile systems. And as you age, each begins to slowly but surely deteriorate and break down. And like a cascade of dominoes, your joints, your eyes, your heart, your lungs, your memory, your entire body will fail. It will happen. And while it's difficult to hear this truth, it is essential that you accept it, because every second that goes by in which you don't is a second of your precious and finite life that you risk wasting. You will die. And there is nothing you can do to stop it.
We just released a music video for this. This is Death Whistle. Everyone in the back, bring it in. This is our last fucking song.
Oh, my God.
fucking head! From Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. It's been a fucking pleasure. So y'all want another one? Alright, one condition. Everybody in this fucking room, bring it in here. Everybody come in here. This is our first show back. We want this to be real intimate. I want everybody to come as close as you can. I want everybody up here. Let's slam it in. Let's have a good time. This is Cesspool of Ignorance. Everyone put your fucking horns in the air! Bring your fucking head! We'll be right back. Ohio, this is your last fucking chance. Make it fucking worth it. Ohio, it's been a pleasure. We'll be in Columbus, Ohio with Born of Osiris and Shadow of Intent, November 14th. Get your tickets online. We got merch over there. Go say what's up to my little brother. Buy him a drink. This is his first tour. Make it fun for him.